So I know you all heard good things about us and you probably heard some bad things about us. Probably my brother though. So just so that you know who's who, and because of this woman, why we are here. Okay. So first off, I'd like to introduce my husband Carl. His wife Daniela, her daughter Alexis and Donna, my wife Sharon, Miss Pat, your sister too, and Mrs. Pat.
Gravitated toward you more. I grew up to conscious passion for your heart, to give out nothing but care to the world, though I can't ignore your paranoia. Number one rule, when in danger, you yell fire. I love watching you with all your friends, all the kindness you have with people, even when you can't stand them. There isn't a face you can't light up. You've been over backwards for those in need and never hesitate to put anyone in their rightful place. Now I can't speak for everyone sharing this space. There is no escaping your love and the blood we share. The blessing of having you as my grandma. I'm in this endless time of euphoria and I didn't mind jumping in. You are the light to my pumpkin. I love you.